room is just really wide open. Guys over there. Pretty cool. Shoot. Pretty awesome looking, huh? Mine's huge.
Biggest shoot I've ever seen in my life.
Wow. Shoot here. That's deep. Very deep. Very deep. Whoa. Small bees, fireworks. Interesting. Wow, that's not little. Pretty big. Goes down in there. Pretty deep right down there. Ooh, creaky. Way back where we came from, the dead end back there. Counting the number of carts coming out of there. JW. I've seen JW over in an Oregon mine before. It was on a cart. Some jack wagon pushed off down into the one of the shafts, which really stunk. Donkey. More minor heart that looks feminine, I guess. Maybe it was a minotaur or something. Which number is that one there? Number two. See, this mine is really, really big. Looks good. Little collapse there. So we're back to the main haulage tunnel. You see all the mud and water that was flowing in here. Goes into the mine, and that's the end of the mine. The entrance, I mean, the portal. Dead end? Dead end down there?
Yeah. It looks like it's well over 50 feet.
Okay.
Yeah.
curve.
Red light on the back of it,
Yeah, I guess for riding your bike. It's, if you're riding a bike, I think. I don't know if you can tell the curve or not. It's a nice sweeping curve. And
there's light down there.
Light down there.
What is that? What is it popping out on the other side?
I don't know. Everybody turn your light down, away from down there. Nobody's shining it down there, right?
No.
Oh, that's pretty weird. We'll have to go check that out and see what it is.
We could probably turn all our lights on.
We're making a little progress towards the light. I think we've decided it's another entrance down there.
Now it's turned.
Yeah, so working our way down. Been walking for quite a while now.
We're getting close to it.
Could be an illusion, I don't know.
Yeah, that's the end, dude. Turn your light off.
What the frick, oh man.
Wow,
that's freaking awesome. Wow. Big ass cart. Oh, it's been in here a long time.
Wow, that's cool.
Wow.
Thank you. Wow, dang, look at this wall, man.
Yeah, I know. Crazy. Oh, we just came up to the next level. Some kind of a hydraulic hose here.
It's going up.
Does it really? Oh wow, this is crazy. Oh.
Oh man, it goes up like 120. Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh, this place is huge. Wow. I don't know if he wants to come up this level or not, but wow. Man, this place is massive. Now, there's an arrow there, so there must be another way in. Found yet. Dead end? Nothing? Yeah. Well, he could probably come up to this level. Those knobbly, wobbly knees of his. Alien. Coming up? A few little artifacts left in here. Belt. Frozen in time. That's got to be 16 feet across. That's pretty massive shaft. That was a nice cave in. I wouldn't want to have been here when that happened. A little erector set in here. Was a tunnel. Check that out, you guys. That was a tunnel There was a tunnel going that way. Just collapsed on it.
Yeah.
Blocked that entrance.
Yeah.
Huh. What these are. Caps or something.
Wow, this is crazy. Who's that other chute?
Crazy. Guess they were marking how many dumps they were making. Man, you can literally see the ore was flying through there. Massive bit of timber. Well, that'd be fun. Sliding down there. Wow, this is crazy. This is so cool. About 30 inches wide in here. Little bridge. Wow, this is amazing. About 30 feet high or so. Wow, another room over here. Crazy. These are some of the biggest chutes I've ever seen. That one's about 40 feet high. Whoa, look at that. That's Mother Nature's work right there. Oh, there's some arrows pointing down.
Yeah, somebody was making.
Somebody must have.
A route.
Came down from up there.
Batter up.
This paper.
What is that? Chrysler Corporation.
The most wanted cars somewhere. Sold. Oh, the phone number is Hudson 2-3321. Hudson. Not plastic, not metal. Let Moon's TV demonstrate. What the heck, Hudson? That had to be like 50s, right?
Yeah. 16 inch, look at the TV. 16 inch.
Another section of the mine here. It's just massive. I can't videotape all of it. Insane. It's literally just. We'll have to climb up there to see what's over there because I couldn't see. It looks like there's a tunnel over there, but I don't know. Dead end, all caved in. Pretty scary in here, you can see this is really a mess. Okay, I'll get out of here. Pretty scary in here. This is gonna suck. Down the rope. box. Oh no.
Oh no, that's just a block of wood. Okay. The little rails. Splicing the rails together. Whoa. Hole. That's pretty steep. This mine basically is just the big erector set.
Yeah.
I've never seen one with this much timber. This is pretty collapsed. Back here looks like the main tunnel for this level. Not that it goes out or anything, but. That war track doing. What's that? No, I think it just keeps on going back here. Keeps on going. This is the main tunnel here. I guess this S, that rail there. Somewhere it made a turn, yeah. Came over here, you can see the way it turned and it went into this tunnel here. There's another little level or something down there. Yeah, this is the face here. Yeah, no cave in, just the face there.
He's gonna climb all that set, the next set.
Well, he already went back.
I'd like to go outside.
To the, well, he went down to the main entrance. I'm going to look in this really quick. Oh, I don't know. He'll be all right. Oh, another ladder here. Holy smokes. Get your flashlight on.
I'm telling you, I was looking.
Wow.
I was looking
at one of these earlier. Dang, that's got to be 75 feet right there. No, thank you. I am not going down that one.
Well, he's 45 shot.
We are on the way out. Long tunnel. Could be more ways out, but we're up, but we're getting tired. So we're heading out now. You can see how they used to have like another tunnel on this side, maybe for storing the carts or something. Switch. I guess 100 more feet to go or something. I don't know. I just know there's a lot of timbers in this mine. Wow.
I got a pocket knife. I got a butt.
a big mine.
Is this a barn? Catching on fire?
Just want to tape this so you can just kind of sense how long this tunnel is. I mean, it is long. Long, long tunnel.
I don't know. I mean, obviously not going to stand there. Well, you'd have a hard time, huh? Well, create a bunch of kindling on the wall. Light it up and get the hell out of there. Exactly. When you come back, you know, an hour later or two.
This isn't even, we kind of bisected this tunnel too. It was the other way. Really far too. Oh, nice little graffiti there. Minor graffiti. Alright. Low bridge. Low bridge. All right, here we go. We're finally out. And we're gonna get our stuff together. And all right, well, thanks for watching our video.